would have seen that she was bleeding to death, and they didn't bother to do that, and that is unforgivable.
A woman called emergency dispatchers for help. They showed up, but it's what they didn't do that is now at the center of a lawsuit. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Black. Well, this happened last Thanksgiving when the Boynton Beach woman cut her foot while she was preparing the meal.
As Kathleen O'Toole explains, the help she desperately needed arrived too late. Kathleen?
Seidel Reiner dialed zero instead of 911. Losing blood quickly, she tried over and over again to tell the operator, then a dispatcher, where she was. They eventually figured it out, but it was too late.
I don't want this to happen to anybody else in this day and age.
Seymour Reiner is talking about the tragic chain of events at his home on Lemonwood Way last Thanksgiving Day. He was out picking up his grandson at the airport when his wife, Seidel, cut her foot on a wine glass the two had received as a wedding gift 62 years ago. Comcast was providing their home phone service when she dialed the operator for help.
9783 Buttonwood Road.
Yeah, in the crowd.
Minute after minute of chaos ensued.
That lady hung up again, and I'm still unable to get an address for her. Do you have her address at all in your system?
No, sir. Her phone number, when we put in her phone number, it is showing that there is no information available on that number.
Oh, goodness.
The call was handed off to Boynton Beach, even though the Reiners live outside the city. When Palm Beach County Fire Rescue eventually got to the home, Mrs. Reiner didn't answer the door, so the crew left.
Directly in front of that window pane is a pool of blood, a broken glass, and Seidel's shoe, where the incident occurred. And they would have seen that she was bleeding to death. And they didn't bother to do that. And that is unforgivable.
By the time Seymour got home, his wife had bled to death.
I saw the broken glass. I assumed that she cut herself. But from a cut on the foot, you bleed to death? I never heard of it or imagined that.
Very tragic.
The news still has the Reiners community rattled.
They were such a devoted couple, and this was a senseless death. She bled to death.
Where people can't believe a company that sends bills each month couldn't locate a woman's address.
The system has to change, especially when you're older here. Even I put in an alarm thing now, you know, that in case something happens to me, I push a button.
Reiner is suing Comcast. The company issued this statement. While we can't comment on pending litigation, we take this matter very seriously and are investigating it. We are deeply saddened for the Reiner family's loss.
How could this happen in this era with the technology we have? How could they miss a phone call?
The city of Boynton Beach, which will also be sued, issued this statement. The Boynton Beach City dispatchers appropriately transferred the call to Palm Beach County Fire Rescue when it was determined that the address was outside the city limits and therefore the responsibility of Palm Beach County Fire Rescue. A spokesperson for Palm Beach County Fire Rescue says they cannot comment on a pending lawsuit. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.